बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम हुमैरा अरशद विद लेक्चर इन क्लाउड कंप्यूटिंग। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कवर द टॉपिक क्लाउड डिलीवरी मॉडल्स कंसंट्रेशंस। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी लर्न द क्लाउड प्रोवाइडर पर्सपेक्टिव। In this lecture, we learn cloud delivery model, the cloud consumer perspective. First of all, we learn what is cloud computing. In simple words, cloud computing is a style of computing where scalable information technology and related capabilities are provided as a service across the internet to multiple external customers. Cloud computing is a web processing where shared resources, software, and information are provided to the computers and other devices on demand over the internet. So here we start our cloud delivery model, that is the cloud consumer perspective. The first term of cloud consumer perspective is working with infrastructure as a service environment. Cloud delivery model considerations working with infrastructure as a service environment. Virtual servers are accessed at the operating system through the use of remote terminal applications. Accordingly, the type of client software used directly depend upon the type of operating system. That operating system is running at the virtual server. These two common options are, number one, remote desktop or remote desktop connection. For Windows-based environments and present a window graphic user interface desktop. Second option is secure shell client. For Mac and other Linux-based environment, secure shell client allow for secure channel connection to text-based shell accounts running on the server operating system. A cloud storage service can be attached directly to the virtual server and accessed through the virtual server functionally. A cloud storage service interface for management by the operating systems. In this case, the following format for the manipulation and transmission of cloud storage data are commonly used. Number one, networked file system. System-based storage access, whose rendering of file is similar to how folders are organized in operating systems. Number two, the cloud customer perspective provides, second term is, information technology resources, provisioning concentrations. Cloud consumers have a high degree of control how and what extent information technology resources are provisioned as part of their infrastructure as a service environments. For example, controlling scalability features automated scaling, and load balancing. Controlling the life cycle of virtual information technology resources like shutting down, restarting, powering up of virtual devices. Controlling the virtual network environment and network access rule, firewalls, and logical network perimeters. In information technology resource provisioning concentrations, establishing and displaying service provisioning agreements like account conditions and usage terms. Managing the attachment of cloud storage devices. Managing the pre-allocation of cloud-based information technology resources like resource reservations. Managing passwords for cloud resources administrators. Managing security related configurations. IT resources provision concentrations, also managing customized virtual server image storage like importing and exporting backup. The cloud customer perspective provides second term is working with environment. A typical platform as a service can offer a wide range of tools and programming resources such as software libraries, class libraries, frameworks, APIs, and various runtime capability that emulate the intent cloud-based deployment environments. These features allow developers to create, test, and run application code within the cloud. Compiled or completed applications are then bundled and uploaded to the cloud and deployed via the ready-made environment. Cloud delivery model considerations working with software as a service because software as a service, cloud services are almost always accompanied by the refined and generic APIs. They are usually designed to be incorporated as part of larger distributed solutions. A common example of this is Google Map, which offers a comprehensive APIs that enables mapping information and images to be incorporated into website and web-based applications. Cloud consumers using software as a service product supplied by cloud providers are relieved of the responsibility of implementing and administrating their underlying hosting environment. For example, managing security related configurations, managing select availability and reliability options, managing usage cost, managing users' account profiles and access authorizations, selecting and monitoring and in the last, setting manual and automated scalability options and limitations. Now here we wind up our lecture. Today we learn the cloud customer perspective. We learn about the cloud consumer perspective, working infrastructure as a service environment, information technology resources, provisioning concentrations, the customer perspective, working with environment, and in the last, working with software as a services. I hope you understood that all lecture. Thank you.